pots in the garage. And even though I tell my mom that we should get rid of it, she won't. I just want this shelf thingy in the back to not be here, because there's like, you can't see it at the moment, but there's a lot of junk. It's not junk, but I still don't want it, and I'd like to put, actually I don't know if I would put the desk on that side or just use the wall. I don't know, but I just don't want this in the back. Thank you.
finally moved this bookshelf and made like a wall to separate my painting area from the rest of the garage. And I was going to hang up some stuff here, but then I realized that there's like really small holes. So I'm going to nail my paints on it. I saw this video a while ago, and the girl, like, I don't know how to explain it, but I'll show you.
I'm joking.
Super. Oh my gosh, it's on you.
You're smacking me.